What's up with everybody? It's your boy, Comedian Big Funny. It's Nelly Nell and Big Funny on another adventure. It's Valentine's Day weekend. Yeah. Show y'all where we at. Yeah.
Up off the elevator, come up to 1524 on the 15th floor. Go ahead, walk in. You go ahead, walk in, man. Let her walk in. Boom, bam. It's like, as you first come on in, check it out over here. Where the light at? Okay, the light over here. Yeah. It's the bathroom right here. Got a big old, nice, big, nice mirror. Y'all take all the pictures y'all want to, you know what I'm saying? There's a couple of times down there.
Oh, you ain't going
in
yet?
No, I ain't going to the bathroom yet. It ain't got what I usually like. I usually like the walk-in shower. You know what I'm saying? Back it up. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. Got that so you can do what you got to do. Yeah. Come on back up out of here. Nice decor. Nice decor. You know what I'm saying? Whatever. Got your desk right there. Got your flat screen. Ain't no humpback. Got the essentials right there. Got the good remote. Coffee for my baby. Hand sanitizer. Got the water there. That right there don't come with it. Got the cabinets right there. Got your nice refrigerator, microwave. Luggage sold separately. Got the bed over here. Cabinet right there. Couple lights. What's the best thing right here? Oh, they're going to view on Cincinnati, baby.
Yes,
wow,
see.
Cincinnati, and then come on out.
See some more. She put us
to
in a good spot.
To the balcony. Yes. Out here. Check out the view looking over Kentucky. All the way over to Ohio. Yeah, y'all know what that is over there. Stadium Hootay. On top, man. You see the B, baby. Bengals. Right by the river. Valentine's Day weekend. Yes. At the Radisson. Feel pretty good out here, you know what I'm saying? A little breezy, but it's good, though. I want to fly my drone. Well, now we dressed, we got somewhere to go. Who we be, baby? Who we be? On the beat, baby. You hear that? DMX, baby. We do not own the rights to the music. All right.
What are you doing down to the lower
bottom of your face? Crazy. Out of here. Show you something later. Hold on, let me wipe the sauce so you see what I'm talking about. Yeah, so you see what I'm talking about. You have to check out the Crossroads video when we went to the Super Bowl thing, though. That's why I had the Bengals thing on. So it will not be played in this video. Check that one out. See you later. Checking into the Radisson. Well, on our way to dinner real quick. Go get something to eat. Had the hair but change real quick. Take off the hoodie. Baby looking good, yeah. Hey.
How you enjoy the service
of
the
hoodie?
It was good.
Say what?
Good service.
I can dig it. Everybody go get some dinner. Hopefully some good food. Let's go.
Three course. 18.
Valentine's Day. Yeah. Walk up in here, and there he is. Back it up.
Oh, gotcha.
We got the little thing over there. Happy Valentine's Day. Check it out. Yeah, we'll take a picture. Happy Valentine's Day at the Radisson. Yes, yes, yes.
You get married right here.
See that what they say? The key to happiness is love. That. Yeah. Boom, bam. Well, finally made it up here in the restaurant. Got our seats. Say what's up, baby. How you doing?
Hey, good people. I'll be nice to you.
Yeah. About to let y'all know what this food like at the Radisson, man. It's nice up in here, though. You know what I'm saying?
It goes all the way around and it rotates. It do a full rotation every 90 minutes.
Short.
Yeah. Oh, hold on, let me show you.
Yeah, the floor is moving. So you can see it moves slow. But a full rotation after 90 minutes. So basically, what we're seeing right here, we're looking at the highway right now. And in 90 minutes, it'll be right back right here, exactly. That's the other part of the city, though.
All these drinks look good.
Yeah, let y'all see when I get to another part of the city or another site. Wow, let y'all see what's going on with Chardonnay. Bam, look at that. Pinot Jeep Grigio. Sabana Blanc. Otherwise, what?
How you doing?
Otherwise, okay, that's not enough.
Thank you.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Hey,
happy Valentine's Day. How you doing?
You know, it's Valentine's Day for like two whole weekends in a row. Because for the people who have to work next week, yeah.
It is.
That's at work right now. Yeah, they're going to come out next weekend.
Cocktails.
And lovers and merchants.
Riverview, Manhattan.
Right.
Mediterranean, Manhattan. Wish it was summer.
Hot bread for
you. Pomegranate, bourbon, sour, and lemon. Milk, gas, soda. Lavender lemon drop. Screaming yellow monkey. I would not drink that.
Jumbo shrimp scampi. I think I was going to get
see what's up over here.
Oh, and then there's baby back ribs, too.
Yeah, what's going down? Well, that's the end. I'm going to see what I'm going to get. I'll let you know. Chill jumbo shrimp, calamari, spinach, and artichoke dip. The shatter. Loaded potato soup, fresh green Caesar iceberg with shrimp and lobster linguine. See what's over here. The filet mega, not. Seeing a cut. Yeah. Baby back pork ribs. Bow. That is me right there. Ba 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 ba. I'm eating that.
Put your light on my menu, baby.
I got you, Tickles. Hold on one second.
Sure.
There y'all go. That's it right there. Now I got to get so my baby can see. Yep, since we're by the river, I want to try the Riverview Manhattan. And I don't want a straight shot right now. And baby back ribs. That's it. Bow. With some loaded potato soup. I think that sounds great. Yes. Some asparagus.
Baked and mashed potatoes with a butter garlic shrimp salad. Steak and shrimp. I don't think I want that. The asparagus sounds so good. Lemon garlic butter.
Wild rice. They ain't got brown rice.
Huh?
Wild rice.
Add cheese and bacon to any potato.
I'm already on it. Mm-hmm. I said I'm already on it. Baked potato asparagus as it is.
You got shrimp scampi you can add. Okay. Add shrimp scampi. Bernaise sauce bag.
Asparagus. Oops, let me cut that light off. Yes, as you can see now, I'm over here by the liquor sign. If you can see that. I don't know if you can see that. But yeah, I'm over here by the liquor sign now. So we're spinning around. So. First up is the rolls and the butter. Let's see what that tastes like. Okay, let's see what the roll is like, baby.
These rolls.
Oh no.
You don't like it's dry. No, put some butter on it.
Homeless people rolls. Homeless people rolls.
Hey what?
Homeless people rolls.
You just say homeless people.
Yeah.
Why you say that
bro? I don't like
them. You don't like them.
Say it looks good. Thank you.
You're welcome. Would you like to start with any appetizers?
Strawberry margarita. Yeah.
Nah, I'll be full. I want
that's
that.
That's a, I don't know what that is. What's
the
that?
The petite surf and turf.
Sure.
What's that called right there?
I don't know.
Tower margarita.
It's called a tower margarita.
Tower margarita right there.
And I want asparagus.
Okay, for the surf and turf.
Medium rare.
Okay, well, all right.
Woo.
For you, sir.
Oh, baby back ribs.
Four half rack.
Four. Look at this stuff. She said a half a rack. Can't put a half a rack in there. I need a rib for a rack for each side. Okay.
What side would you like?
I want some loaded potatoes.
You want baked or mashed?
Baked. Okay. It depends. Do it be dried out potato? Is it juicy?
They're
juicy.
They're good. They have salt on the outside.
Yeah, I want the cheese and the bacon. Everything. Loaded everything. Loaded yes.
All right.
With some asparagus.
You want a side of asparagus too?
Yes. Thank you.
I'll take your menu.
Oh,
thank
man.
You
want
to grab your fork there?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
See what this tastes like. Nice. As you can see, we moving. Look at my background now. It's red back there. First, we were by the highway, so we're about to be passing the highway. Eventually, get back to the other side of the city. Yeah. Got lights going on, too. Yeah. Nice. I got to tell y'all this important thing. If you do get a frozen drink, you better sip it slow. If you drink this too fast, it's going to freeze inside of your throat, and you ain't going to like it. You ain't gonna like it.
I didn't want to drink anymore. It was over.
it felt like it burned in the back of your throat. Boy, you better slow down. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Yes, yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you there, right there, guy. What you got over there? Yes, sir. What do you got right there?
Oh, you wanted some more asparagus.
Oh, that's asparagus. Thank you. Yeah, that's mine. Got the asparagus right there.
Do you have any
steak? She got the asparagus with the apple bacon with the shrimp and steak. Mm. I myself have the baked potato loaded.
So you want some bacon, you're gonna get some bacon.
With the baby back rib. Oh yeah, it's going down. So it tastes like. Yes, yes. Getting a little healthier. Got the asparagus. But it's gonna need a little bit of salt, so it's not gonna be that healthy.
Yeah, it does.
Got a little salt on my asparagus, man. Give it a little bit of flavor. Bam. With the garlic butter, that's popping. Jumbo shrimp there.
This is my jumbo shrimp scampi. Let's see.
Good. Say she likes it. Say what's that?
I will order it again. It's good.
Okay, yeah. Let me taste these potatoes. I mean, you can't go wrong with potatoes. Good. Mm-hmm. Now Jack went bland on, man. See what's up? See what's up with this rib, man. Let me come in. I don't think they threw it on the grill, but it's good though. As I'm eating my asparagus. Hey. We are rotating. Now you can see I got a different background right there. We passed the red thing, it's over that way. So we are rotating. One full circle every 90 minutes. One thing that I didn't notice at first, I know we're rotating around the outside, but I did not know the centerpiece, that right there, the centerpiece does not rotate, so we're rotating around the kitchen, because that 18 wasn't there though. I didn't know that at first. Until I happened to pay attention to see it. There go 18. That wasn't right there. Now we on the other side, we done rotated. I'd say about halfway around, I think. Got the stadium back there in the background now, though. See the stadium and the bridge and everything like that. So we passed that red part over there. Yes. How was your food, huh?
Oh, it was good. Can't eat it all, man.
Oh, yeah. I'm about full myself, too, so I'm about done with the ribs. Plus, they ain't off the grill. They all right. They baked. They ain't real ribs. If it was real ribs, I wouldn't get that. I should have got the chicken penene thing, whatever. Like, yeah. So these are all. I'd have rather got the chicken penene stuff.
Chicken penene is chicken penene.
Well, whatever it's supposed to be. You'll correct me. Well, everybody, we done rotated over here to the city side so we can see Cincinnati. We see the Waffle House, Burger King, and BP and all that. We just wanted to see the city, the stadium, and the bridge. Now it's time to go to the room. That's none of your business. Yeah, see what I'm talking about? 9 to 18 gone. Hold them in the background. Yeah, the 18, way back around there somewhere now. So now we up here where it opens up, and now you can see in the kitchen. Look like another dining area or something, like a bar or something like that. Yeah, see it? It open up over there. Like a little bar seat and stuff like that. You go in. That's slick. In right there, the 18 way around there, then the end right here, then open up again to the inside. It's nice. Ooh, dang, man. We gonna get one. Well, everybody, that concludes the Radisson. She's laying it down, and I'm outside on the balcony. Hope you like, share, leave some comments, let us know what you think, and check out the other videos. But right now, I'm just out here. Don't worry about what I'm doing on the balcony, Bernardo. Looking over the city. In the video. I was about to fly all the way over there, get some extra special footage for y'all, fly down the river, go around the building, but, oh yeah, let me stop this for a second and show you what happened. Yeah. I was out here flying my drone. I had it right here. I lifted it up, and then, so it wouldn't hit this stuff, I was lifting it up, and as I was lifting it up so it would be in a safe spot, the wind blew it, and it hit. Somehow it hit, the wing hit this and it went through here. When I wake up, I'm gonna show y'all, but somehow it hit this and it went all the way down there. Hit that roof of that thing down there, the glass looking shit, and then fell back towards the building. Man. Yeah, but anyway, let me just show y'all. This is Kentucky side over here. That's Kentucky. Leave some comments, like, share, subscribe, man. Zoom on in over there on the Cincinnati side, man. Yeah. Cool night out here on the river. Look at the bridge, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all check that out. The water cold as hell, boy. Yes, sir. That's where the Bengals do their thing. Yeah, yeah, baby. Yes, yes, yes. Cincinnati. Oh, they got the Cincinnati red, black, and green for Black History Month. Can't really see it, but yeah, that's Cincinnati. That's our city, baby. From the view of the Radisson.
Wear a lot of jewelry, young don't do security. It was whiter than a napkin, harder than a dinner plate. If you want it, come and get it, you know I stay super straight. Ran up in my spot, so now I'm working out the Super 8. Know you hungry, come and get a super plate. Y'all sing happy birthday, yeah I got this super cake. 100 karat bracelet, I use it like some super bait. I put on for my city, on for my city.
Well, everybody, that is where my drone fell from. If you don't know, look all the way up there. That's where I was at. Well, that room right there. That one. Where my finger at? It was up there. It fell all the way off the damn balcony, all the way down to that rooftop over there on that side. And the maintenance man went to go get it off the roof for me. So, yep, I got it back.